Let's go ahead and add hidden lines to this. Switch your hidden line layer. And we will add hidden lines using our running object snap. Top of this line here. 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 And here. And if you have extra like I do, just go ahead and use your trim function to get rid of those. Let's go ahead and add center lines as well. And instead of what we were doing last time, we're only going to add the center line on the side view. We're not going to add it on the front view. We'll use a center mark for that later.